Let's get closer. Here's Bub. He's resting. It's wood, it's going straight through here too.
It's petrified wood then.
I don't know.
It's a very thick bin.
It says they filled it with dry corn leaves and tassels to protect the grain from dampness.
This one's cutter here.
The actual use of the tower is unknown.
What?
It says they,
ready for the smoke for the fire?
It says they don't know. Which way did you guys go?
Come. Rock's a little scratcher.
My ash. Nice and dusty, so I like it.
About the plants that are located there.
When we're looking into the sun.
Coneflower. Oops. Echinacea.
That's hot.
Beehive shaped oven.
Looks comfy.
Up to 31 pound loaves could be baked at the same time. And this is the museum. Oh, yeah, there's some prehistoric jewelry. This is a bull elk and a turkey feather cloak.
And enclosure is built around the park using pieces of scrap metal. In historic times, large pieces of broken pottery were used for this purpose. Except for the use of metal, however, the firing technique has remained almost the same for hundreds of years. Air vents are left at intervals. These are open or closed. The vents on that side are closed to shut off excess drafts, which the cost of more firing method permits more precise pinpoint control than is possible with most modern cow chips. Collected and stored during the summer for this purpose are placed in a single no pouch. Such as the pottery, high cedar, crown, and straight hair. Until recently, it was believed the temperatures were in the neighborhood of 800 degrees.
Did you see these sandals woven out of yucca?
Yeah.
So,
like, when I went hiking in Arkansas, and
it was like... The fire was well designed to reduce pieces which are sought after by museums, private centers, and the pueblo of San Ildefonso in the Black Mesa country of Mexico.
It's a cradle board. It's for putting your baby in. See, look. It says that it keeps them upright and they can take the baby down and feed it. And...
We saw that one. Did it look like that? We saw that one.
Oh, here's more sandals. Which one do you like? Oh. Looks like he's talking to an animal.
Yeah.
Well, these are old souvenirs. Tiny cup and saucer.
Turkey bone.
Flutes made from turkey bones.
Turkey bone flute.
Here's the Native American Schnurrus.
Mm.
Like the Lena. I thought they're called Lena Peanut, Lena Tea. Delaware.
It's had for thousands of years old.
I know.
But to the people, it was an evil spirit that came within. Piercing the skull allows the bad spirit to be released.
I guess this is what it used to look like inside those dwellings. Right. Well, look at this. Look at this old lucky souvenir comes out.